Hi, good morning kids. How are you all? So, what's the date today? Today is 22nd April. And you know what's today? Today is Earth Day. Every year we do something in our school, any activity like collage making or drawing or something. But since now we are at our place in the lockdown, so we'll promise something on this Earth Day. Let's promise some things that we are going to follow in all the coming years. So let's promise to water plants near your surroundings every day. To refuse plastic items as much as you can. You bring water bottles, no plastic bottles to school, so don't bring them. Just bring copper bottle or steel bottles and lunch box also. And you have plants at your place also, no? So water them in the morning and in the evening. Always carry and use reusable items which you can use again and again. Don't carry a paper bag rather than carry a jute bag. You know na, jute bag we can use again and again, but paper bag, once you use it, you cannot use it all over again. Promise to never litter on roads. You people eat something and throw the wrapper on the road. Don't do that. Don't even litter on your street or in your school or in your classroom. Always use the dustbin. Okay? Promise to never waste water. So we people waste so much of water. What you people do? You keep the tap running while you are brushing your teeth or washing your hands. So please do not waste water. And to save electricity, you keep lights open, no? In school also, you keep it open. At your home also, you are leaving the room and let the light on. So don't do that. Switch off the lights or AC or fan when not in use. Always keep your environment clean. And how you're gonna do that? If you see something on the road or in your classroom, you pick that up and throw it in dustbin. And promise to plant a single tree or a small plant on your birthday and pledge to take care of it.